Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's varsity football game between the visiting Cedar, Grove-Belgium Rockets and your Hilbert Warriors. Please stand for the national anthem, played by the Hilbert Pep Band, under the direction of Mr. Sean Postel. Gentlemen, please remove your headgear. Thank you. Hilbert High School, Cedar Grove, Belgium High School, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, sexist, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating or taunting actions or chants will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Please enjoy the game in a positive manner. Now introducing the 2023 Cedar Grove, Belgium Rockets. Head coach for the Rockets is Dan Screws. Assistant coaches, Jason Klein, Mike Hilbert, Matt Arntzen, Kyle Voskew, Derek Sellen, Dan Lukens, Josh Reinders, Brent Rutschup, and Diego Morales. Now introducing your 2023 Hauling Hilbert Bulls. Head coach for the Wolves is Danny Krieger. Assistants, Daniel Block, Danny Dore, Brendan Fryan, Ben Powell, Conley Zirkel, and Todd Corner. And working the chain game tonight, Jake Nolan, Thompson Brothers, and Brian Mathis. Rory Hallman and Keith Ford. Back to you tonight. Number 35, Miles Nolan on the tackle. Keon Danny Weingard's kick returned out to the 36-yard line. And the Rockets will take over. Second and eight, ball's on the 37. Six, a Ponte on the reception. And then a tackle of Spencer Garcia to bring up 33, ball on the 44. Thank you. Ben is caught on the tackle. Big Gordon on the big run for the Rockets. First and 10 at the 29. Gordon, the ball carrier, tackled by Spencer Garcia. That's going to bring up second and 3. Ball down to 22. Aiden Porter on the tackle, along with Xander Kopp. No gain on the play. Golden Door on the tackle. Holding penalty on the Rockets. That will bring up 3rd and 10 from the 29 yard line. The ball carrier. Spencer Garcia on the tackle. Going to bring up 4th and 6 and 25. First and 10 for the Wolves on their own 25 yard line. Bell losing the yard on the play. 2nd and 11.
Yeah.
Matthew Sweet walk here. We get the ball 2 yards on the play. After bring up 38. Ball down at 26.
Yeah.
be on their own 15-yard line. Now, Hilbert fumbles, rockets it though.
Who's the center now?
Max.
They need you. They need you.
He's like 5 foot five and like 150 pounds. He's small.
That's a touchdown for the Rockets. Keith Gordon off the left side.
Let's see what they got. I bet you know you're probably just, no, he's 5'8".
359 left in the first quarter. 190
pounds.
I'm 5'7".
Rockets up 6-0.
He's short. All the Schneiders are short. Not match. Full match.
Oh, wait, so what you're trying to say is all the blonde Schneiders? What was the blonde?
Noah Peterson, that's the point is good. Captain Juan has scored 7-0. Keith Borden will be kicking off the Rockets.
Simon. Yep.
Matthew Sweer back to return and foot and 12. False start on the Wolves. We bring up 2nd and 17 from the 23.
Hey, I'll tell us
6'4".
Dex is Foster on that quarterback sack. It'll be 3rd and 20. Ball placed on the 18. Offside penalty on the Wolves. They're in 3rd and 25. First and 10 at the 34. In the first quarter, Rockets have a 7-0 lead. Thank you.
better than this.
Pass and incomplete. Again, for Gordon. Open door on the tackle. Jerry Hahn in the ball carrier. 35, ball on the 30. Kessler knocks him down. Nolan Aponte on the reception. Fourth and one. Ball's on the 25. Quella, ball carrier, loses the yard on the play. Sears ball period. Nolan Ponte on the tackle. We'll be on the play. So he calls start on the Wolves. And then third and 16 from the 19. Is incomplete. But there's a penalty dropping the pass around the rocket. First and 10 from the 34. No game in play, second down. Pass is incomplete, third down. Passing incomplete, fourth down. Keelan Bannon Weingard's punt down by Matthew Spear at the 27 yard. Xander Kopp on the tackle. Jordan Platt in the ball carrier. He gets four, third and six. Ball is placed on the 32. Varsity, Jordan is off here, but there is a play in play. They bring up third and 10, maybe 20 or there is a penalty play. Pass interference in the Wolves and first and 10, number 42. First down, but it rolls to the wall. First and 10 from the 48. Second and 8, ball on the 46. Spencer Garcia. We go 36 and 44. Bring out fourth and two at the 40. Rockets call timeout with 3:31 left on quarter. Half of season. Piper on the quarterback scramble. Little play on the play. Illegal shift by the Rockets. Pushes it back in fourth and seven and 35. Thank you. We're behind the ball carrier. Lost a 3, 2nd and 13. Ball down to 35. Sierra on the tackle. No gain of play. Door down the punt. They'll take over on their own 21.
Okay.
Well, a sack by number 34, Jules Trigger. Ball is placed on the 10-yard line. And that's the end of the first half. Rocket holding on to a 7-0 lead. With the whistle, after 18:50, to the end of the trigger. Pull up the 50-50 rocket kick. We pick number 7-0. 9-8-6-8. Like the announce of the past Monday and kick competition will be held Saturday, September 23rd at Grove-Belgium School in the field. Time is from 10 o'clock to 2 for boys and girls, 8 and under, and from ages 9 to 12. Commission slips will be available on the field. Eli Bear, please report for the announcer's booth. The 50-50 raffle winner, the green ticket, number 709868. And the winner of the 50-50 raffle is Lou Schrader. There's no way any of my cable or mouse are no all that.
Take
Thank you. He's here in the ball game. Bring up third and two. Ball space on 41.
Oh, Jesus.
There's two girls down. And third and two. And you turn them. Very high on the tackle.
Empty the cluster!
Where's the ball carrier?
How much do we have?
We need a yard. We got a touchdown. Yeah, I'm very public down. I'm not there. I'll be putting on the airline. Jordan on the reception. That's enough for a first down. Well done to me. Thank you. each way. And the penalty is an illegal man downfield. Pushing a lot of stuff to the 3-2-0 line. And the first is 22. That'll bring up third and 13 from the 32. First down. Ball is placed on the 16. Thank you. pass is incomplete. Third down. False start penalty in the Wolves in that first and 15 on the 17. In the line guard, punt is down by Ware at the 36 yard line.
Oh,
Jalen Kopp on the pass there. For Cedar. Second and nine. Second and nine. And 37. Third fourth down. Rockets are going to punt. This punt is recovered by the Rockets on the 18. It's a loss of 2 seconds, 12, ball number 20. Garcia and Paul in the tackle. 37, balls on the 15. Thank you. There's a first down, first and goal, ball on the 6-yard line. Rockets call timeout, 2:13 left in the game. G9 with 7 up in the lead. Thank you. We'll be playing in the play, but we'll pick it up. Incomplete. Second and 10. And 26. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Session. With a block in the back, penalty. With the lock is back to the 40-yard line, 52. The loss of 5, second and 15, number 45. Little clock time off, 2:32 left in the game. Thank you. Good jitters in the tracker. Joel Lutheran on reception. Nice pass by Piper. First and 10 at the 23. Tackle. Hilbert calls the last time though. Hilbert 48 left. Porter on the tackle. Plant the ball carrier. Goes down for Rockets. Like the 10 yard line. That's the ball game. Good hard-fought battle. Rockets win 13-0.